two questions for you, Eddie. Where's Chris? And where's the money?
Oh, I want to be a cop.
Try to do something with my life.
You gotta be kidding me.
Said you're not taking the cop test no more?
Yeah, I'm sorry, bro. Look, my friend, this ain't the NYPD. I hope you can understand that.
You gotta get my back on this one.
If you had anything to do with this, now's a better time than later if you want to shoot straight with me.
He had nothing to do with this. He's a good guy. I liked him. He had a family.
Empire, giving Tony's wife 5,000 instead of 50.
I was a good friend of Tony's. Please, just take it.
How can you take that much and you don't know nothing?
Move away!
Anyone here?
We got something out here, boss. Two perps, both armed.
You stay. Freeze! Move!
I say we go back in and rob Empire.
What, are you crazy?
Cops won't expect it. Nobody will.
It's been reported that over $9 million were taken in last night's heist. You have anything to say about that?
No.
So I gotta ask you. Nothing seemed out of the ordinary.
No, it sounds crazy. Like I told you, I didn't see anyone.
Thank you for saving my life, right? But that don't mean for a second that I won't hesitate to drag your ass in.
There's no way that guard could pull off this job.
Go after all five families.
The paper said that was the real mob.
Big time low life, small time low life, all the same to me.
You tell me where the money from the robbery is.
A robbery you didn't want to include me in on.
What's up, Jimmy?
Mike, wait!
Jimmy's gonna kill us, right?
Trust me, I did this for a reason.
So.
I'm not going to jail, bro. What are you, crazy?
Chris, you need to look at me. You need to tell me what's going on.
Chris, shut up. I don't want to do anything right now.
Don't think it won't do it.
Put that gun down.